Christina. Welcome back to the 12 Days of Yoga Challenge. This is day 4. You might need a strap or a belt or a scarf, something that you can use to help you stretch. So go ahead and pause the video and grab something now. Today we'll be doing a short sequence for relaxation. So begin lying on your back, bend your knees, and place your feet at the width of your yoga mat. And then send your knees in towards each other so that they can lean on each other. Close your eyes and bring your hands to your stomach. Breathe deeply. Focus on your breath. Begin to quiet your mind and allow your breath to relax you deeper and deeper with each time that you exhale. If your attention wanders away from your breath, just bring it right back. Slowly come to open your eyes, bring your feet in towards each other, and hug your knees in towards your chest, holding on to your shins. If you would like to rock from side to side, massaging your lower back on the ground, you can do so now. If that's uncomfortable, just stay still and hug your knees inward. From here, release your left leg down onto the floor and keep your right leg in your hands. Take hold of your strap, your belt, or your scarf, whatever you're using, and place it on the ball of your right foot. Make sure that the strap is even in both hands and the ball of your foot is on a flat part of your strap, scarf, or belt. Stretch your right leg up towards the ceiling any amount. You can keep it slightly bent if needed, and you can keep your left leg bent or straighten it out if you'd like. If you have a very sensitive low back, it's best to keep your left leg bent for this stretch. When you find where you're comfortable here, you should be feeling a stretch in your glutes, your hamstring, a little bit in your calf as well on the right side. And just find your breath and relax here. Release your foot from the strap and switch legs. Placing your right leg on the ground, either bent or straightened, place your strap on the ball of your left foot and straighten your left leg up towards the sky any amount. You can keep it bent as I'm doing here to protect your hamstring and the hamstring attachment. You also have the option of keeping the right leg bent like I'm doing here, or you can stretch it all the way out, as I will demonstrate in a moment, out onto the ground, depending on your current flexibility and also on your low back sensitivity. If you have a quite sensitive low back, it's best to keep your right leg bent for this one. Once you find where you are comfortable in this stretch, remain here, focus on your breathing, and breathe into the stretch. Release the strap from your foot and place the strap off to the side out of your way. Hug your left leg in towards your chest, holding on to your shin in your hands. Breathe here for a brief moment, taking a deep inhale and exhale. Flex that left foot and then take the left leg and cross it over to the right side of your body. Come into a twist. Looking over to the left, reaching your left arm out to the side or in a cactus shape, and looking over to the left as well. Relax here in your twist. Keep breathing deeply. If you need to close your eyes, you can do so as well, and remain here. Bring your left leg back to center and unwind from your twist. From here, begin to move your left leg forward and backwards, just gently warming up that left hip, preparing your body to do the following pose after this twisting sequence. So place your leg back down onto the ground after you've done that and hug your right leg in towards your chest. Breathe here with your feet flexed for a moment. And after your big exhale and release of breath, take the right leg and cross it over to the left side of your body. Reach your right arm out to the right, either stretching out as I'm doing here or bent up in a cactus shape. Looking over to the right with your leg over to the left, relax here in your twist. Bring your right leg back to center and do the same thing that you did on the left. Move that leg in your hands back and forth, just gently warming up that hip socket and preparing it to do happy baby pose. So once you've done that a few times on the right as well, bring your left leg up in your hands as well and then take hold of the outer edges of both feet, one foot in each hand, and remain here in happy baby. The bottoms of your feet should be pointing up towards the sky and your feet should remain flexed. This is quite a deep hip stretch, so if it's too intense for you right now, just remain with your knees hugging in towards your chest. Release your hands from your feet and bring your legs together. Roll onto the right side of your body and press yourself up using your hands, coming to a seated position in Baddha Konasana, bringing your feet to meet each other and your knees out to the side. On an exhale, come into a forward fold, holding onto your feet. And if you'd like an even deeper stretch in this forward fold, you can place your elbows on your knees and push your knees down towards the ground gently with your arms. Again, if that is too intense of a hip stretch, just remain here in the forward fold for a few deep breaths. Come up out of your forward fold and bring your legs in towards each other. Take your left leg, bend the leg, and bring your foot in towards your right glute. Cross your right leg over the left and step on that foot. Wrap your left arm around the right leg and bring your right arm behind you for a twist. Twist your upper body around to the right using your arm on your leg to help you twist around. Keep both sits bones even on the ground as you twist, and you can use your breath to help you twist deeper and deeper with each exhale. Moving gently and being kind to your body. Unwind from your twist and twist in the opposite direction. Right arm on right leg, left arm behind you, and twist to the left. Breathing here for a moment, remaining even once again on both sits bones. And then you can slowly unwind from this twist and uncross your legs. Coming into the other side. Bend your right leg, bringing your right foot towards your left glute. Bend your left leg and cross it over the right. Bring your right arm around your left leg. Bring your left arm behind you. On an inhale, sit up tall, and on your exhale, twist around to the left. Remain here in your twist, using your breath to help you stretch. Unwind from your twist and come into your opposite twist. Left arm on your left leg, right arm behind you. Inhale, sit up taller, and exhale, twist around to the right. Take one more deep inhale here and release it out completely before you unwind from your twist and release your legs, stretching out to the side. Keep your feet flexed, sit up tall on both sits bones, and point your toes and your knees up towards the ceiling as you fold forward, reaching your arms out in front of you. Remain in your forward fold as you walk your torso over, bringing your hands to frame your left leg and fold over the left leg. Keep your right hip on the ground as you stretch over to the left. Remain folding forward as you walk over and frame your right foot with both hands and stretch over that right leg. Keep the left hip on the ground as you stretch over to the right. Walk your upper body back to the center, folding forward, and then come upright with your torso back up to a seated position, bringing your legs in towards each other. Come now to lying flat on your back with your legs stretched out. Relax your legs completely, separate them slightly apart. Stretch your arms out next to your sides and turn your palms up towards the ceiling. Close your eyes and once again begin to deepen your breathing, inhaling through your nose and releasing it out through your nose as well. Breathing deeply and focus on your breath. Remain here as you focus all of your attention on your breath, quieting your mind and relaxing here. Bring some slight motion back into your body by moving your hands and your feet, your arms and your legs. Bend your legs, roll onto the right side, and rest there with your arm under your head for support. From here, use your hands to help you come up to a seated position. Cross your shins in front of you and flex your feet. Inhale deeply and release it out as you sit up tall. Bring your hands to meet at the center of your chest and bow your head to your fingertips. Namaste. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you again tomorrow for day 5 of the 12 Days of Yoga Challenge.